Well, good morning. Have a little competition with some work being done here in construction on the road in front. So we're going to go ahead and get started. We're going to do side to side with the cones. So if you have space, it doesn't have to be that big of a space. This is kind of what I've got. Is you're just going to go shuffle down, tap, shuffle down, tap, shuffle, tap. Shuffle tap. Okay, side to side with the cones. Take a couple steps, tap the ground. Take a couple steps, tap the ground. Then we're going to do wall sits. So you're going to be against the wall, back against the wall. You want to have your knees behind your toes. Don't let your knees go over your toes. Your hamstrings should be parallel to the ground. Hands off your quads. You can lay them here against the wall like this, doing wall sits. And then we're going to do a new plank out today. It's going to be a new thing I have to do today. So you're going to be in plank like this, and then you're going to come up like this, and you're going to go up the other way. Up. Keeping that body, that core engaged on that. Make sure you're keeping that tight. Okay, I'm gonna get the timer started and we're gonna get started. Okay, our side to side taps. Keeping your chest up. Don't bend down on your chest. 5 seconds. A little speed work here at agility. Okay, then we're gonna do wall sits. A little windy this morning, that's all right. Feels nice, a little breeze. Ooh, I haven't done these in a while. 3 seconds, 2, 1, all right, and plank outs, or plank rollouts is what I'm calling them. Go slow on these. This is not a quick move. Slow. Okay, round two, here we go. It's gonna help with your reaction time. A little faster reaction time doing these for your agility. And one, wall sits. Yesterday, instead of running just 7 miles, I ran 8. Felt good. Did that extra mile for my student. He's receiving a surgery yesterday. All right. Engaging. Okay, round three. And it didn't rain as much as they said it was going to yesterday. Did a little bit. Last time on wall sits. Still keeping those feet shoulder width apart. If you don't have a wall, you can just hold that squat. 3 seconds. 2, 1. All right. Last one here. Nice job. Today, trying to focus on being an increase to others. When you're giving to other people, remembering that you're giving out of love, and in that action, transaction, then you receive love in return. The expectation of receiving something in return should be out of that equation. You should be doing and giving out of love to bring increase to others. So throughout your day-to-day, anything that you do for others, just put extra love into that for your day. You'll be amazed at the things that you receive from that. Be grateful for something today. Always something that's so important. Gratitude is the key to success. Being grateful for just being able to wake up this morning, and even though that's a little bit annoying, I'm grateful that there are people still working and getting to do their job, and they're bringing increase to our life by making our roads look a little nicer over here. So, much love and joy and happiness to you all. Coach Bowman loves you. Have a fantastic day. Bye.